her mother's worst fears are soon realized when Cynthia falls in with a crowd of local drug users.
And she used methamphetamine as a way to attract friends.
Hey guys, do you guys like some music?
She didn't use it herself, but she'd give it to friends just to have someone around her.
Hey. Come on, guys. Come on, let's dance. You got a headache? Oh, poor baby.
It all comes to a head in May of 2005.